Lorik, how you doing? When is a moment of my time? Maline, hi there.
The male human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
Have we met?
Do you know who I am?
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone. That makes you ideal for my job. You are a known quantity, or so Vargas will think. He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry. That will distract him from your... my real intentions.
Why can't you do this?
He's right there. Why not talk to him yourself?
I wish I could. I already bungled this myself. He realized I was not a real buyer.
Why me? What's this about?
I don't know anything about Binary Helix. What would I talk to Vargas about?
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What's your interest in Binary Helix? They do genetics work.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Noveria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer, on behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance. Discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses. They will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
What's my reward? This is very much illegal.
You think this uniform's just for show? My job is to enforce the law, not break it.
Do you think that Binary Helix obeys all the laws? That they do not spy on other companies?
That's no excuse.
What they might be doing somewhere else doesn't justify my acting against them here.
Very well, Spectre. I'll be on my way.
Hey, Paragon. What does that put us up to? Oh, closing in on that 80. Lorik, how you doing, my sir?
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Lorik one.
Are you Lorik Keen? I've heard you might be able to help me.
You are the Spectre that just arrived, are you not? What can an old Turian like me possibly help you with?
I need to get to Peak 15.
I'm trying to find a way into the garage. I have places to go.
You need a pass. Excuse me. How fortuitous. I'm the manager of the local Synthetic Insights office. For the moment, at least. Mr. Analeas closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct control of rents.
Funny that. An intriguing coincidence.
I sense a connection there.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Analeas' actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside this port. Mr. Analeas would be disinclined to let you wander. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
I'm all ears.
Why didn't Analeas cancel your pass clearance?
Why should he? There's nothing outside but snow and hungry Nathak.
Okay, pass source.
How did you get a pass?
I'm a manager. Most executives on Noveria are free to come and go as they will.
Cool, well, I'm interested.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other... What is that charming human expression? Fly in the lotion?
Never heard of it.
Violence against Mr. Analeas' thugs may be necessary. He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
Ooh, they're crooked. I can't do that.
If I have to kill the guards, I'm afraid I can't help you. There's still the law around here.
True enough. Though I hasten to point out that Ms. Matsuo disapproves of outside contracting. If you change your mind, I will remain here. I see no other options at present.
Okay.
Good. I don't think I'm supposed to mention numbers. They'd only write them down on a thin strip.
Full benefits, of course.
Oh, sure. The company takes care of its own.
Anything back here? Nada. We need to go find a Krogan. Raphael, I will save real quick, just in case I bollock something up, which is completely like me.
Did I see you were a field? Can I help you?
Not in the slightest. Any stairs back here? Yeah. I thought they looked a little bit steep. Oh my god. Doorman.
Don't hang up. Elder brother? It's me. I'm on Noveria now. I can't talk long. This call is costing 10 credits a minute.
It's real. Here's the Krogan.
Told me it would be cheap? I need some information. There's an issue here with synthetic insights. The manager, Laura Key, he got caught with his toes wet. The office is closed by Hanshin's administrator. I need you to see what you can find out about. Are you ready for his name? Ronadril, Gon, Swa, Fulsum, Keratin, Nar, Yeb, Bella, and Elias.
How the hell did he remember that?
No, that's the administrator. The Hanshin administrator. Well, think about it. A Turian wouldn't risk getting his office closed. They don't compromise their team. That's built into the bootcamp. I think the administrator is using this Keen fella to draw flies from his own clutch. Of course I could look it up myself. But do you think I'm likely to get any unfiltered data through Noveria's own network? That, and it would take forever for any out-system search results to get back here. Thank you, Elder Brother. I have to go. Yes. I'll speak to you soon.
Okay. Rex, what the f- What are you doing? God damn it, Rex. I just noticed that. Okay. So, make a quick little save right about here.
What do you want?
To talk about Opaloid.
I've heard Opal has something for Opald. You.
Like I care that you know? You his courier or something?
I will be.
Yes, but I haven't picked up his cargo yet.
Hmm. Sit down a minute. I have a business proposal.
Enlighten me.
I'm paying the Hanar more than I want. I'll bet he's paying you less than you want. Sell it to me directly.
No.
Sorry. I told him I'd do this for him.
You know him so well that he's earned your loyalty. I'll be here if you change your mind.
It's the right thing to do. But I'm probably gonna kill you. Average terminal decryption. Security control unit. Okay. A lot of things to hack. Okay. Let's try that again. X, X, A, X, A. I thought it was going to be B or Y. Disabled. Terminal decryption. A, X, 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 A. Security logs, unauthorized transmission. Not sure if you will receive this, Doctor, but it's imperative you make your way to a safe location. Your history with our organization has been leaked. Your base in the Newton system is no longer secure. I repeat, make your way to the safe location immediately. I'm assuming that's another mission. Doctor at risk, yeah. That's off-world. Doorman.
I'm sorry. The hotel is off limits to those without a corporate account.
Okay. So we need a corporate account. Where am I going to? I don't have a clue. Journal. Noveria smuggling. Leopold Hansen. Matrix Nezia. Lorik. Lorik's dilemma. He wants to help recover. Goons, so where are the goons at? You've told me nothing. I'll do it.
Back again. What can this old Turian do for you today?
Matriarch Benezia.
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
Is it odd to see a matriarch?
Is it so unusual to see a matriarch?
They rarely venture beyond Asari space. To see such an esteemed figure is surprising. Lady Benezia was also dressed for her role. An Asari in a pinstriped suit set tongues wagging among the younger male employees, so to speak.
It does sound like something you'd find on an extranet fetish site. What?
Oh, Caden. What you doing here?
You know why Benezia is here?
She claimed to be Saren's assistant here to get a certain project back on track. I suspect she meant Peak 15.
They like commandos in?
Armed commandos were allowed on Noveria?
I don't know if they were disarmed. Of course, one can't confiscate biotic powers. Saren, and by extension, Benezia, is an important person. By that, I mean an investor who might sell stock, if denied.
Okay. Another question.
I have a different question.
Humans are full of questions. I should write a book about it while I have the time to spare.
About your problem.
I've been thinking over your difficulties with Analeas.
Indeed.
We need each other.
So if I help you, you'll help me.
Yes. You need to get into the garage. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
I'm interested.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other.
Yeah.
Violence against Mr. Analeas. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
I'll figure something out.
I'll focus on trying to get your evidence. If I'm lucky, I won't have to fight anyone.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute. Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
And then before we run back, we're going to pick up that package for that bounty hunter. I think this is the right way. I'm hoping it is. Yeah, okay, so it's the one behind us. Save and talk to this mechanic real quick.
Spectre, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's me.
I used to be a military tech. Except for my ego's people, everyone's too corporate here. They just sit around sipping expensive water. So what can I do for you today?
Local news.
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's the problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights was shut down by Analeas. And a matriarch came through.
Benezia.
Do you know where that matriarch is now?
You looking for her? She took a shuttle to Peak 15 before we lost contact.
Peak 15?
What sort of problems are there at Peak 15?
Don't know. There's a blizzard up there, but we've had those before. Never cut the satellite uplinks before. 15's always had a lousy reputation. Nobody talks about what they do there. And everyone sent up comes back a little quieter.
Oh. Well, that's not vague. Personal questions.
What do you do here?
I'm the chief mechanic for Hanshan. Just call me Lee. Humans have a problem saying my full name. Got a team of 12 under me, keeping the shuttles coming and going.
Good on you, sir. Synthetic
what
insights.
What was that about synthetic insights?
Scuttlebutt says Lord Keen was on the take. Zionalea shut down SI's offices, quiet-like, so no off-world lawyers come in on it.
Okay, well, I need to leave the station.
How can I get into the garage?
You need a pass. You can get one from Analeas or the managers, if you can polish enough gizzard.
You have one, right?
Maybe you could let me borrow yours?
Sure. If I wanted to lose my job and get sued into the next spiral arm. Security tracks card use.
Oh, of course.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Roger, Dodger. To Synthetic Insights. We're going down or we're going up? We're going up. Probably should have saved. In hindsight, I probably should have saved. Ah. Yes, that looks problematic. Anything we can do about it?
Freeze! Hanshan security. This office is sealed.
Quillen let me in.
Lorik Keen gave me a pass in.
Oh, Keen.
Keen? Are you working for him? He's under investigation.
You're here illegally.
Anelaus is paying you to shake this place down. Does Captain Matsuo know you're here?
Hey, I'm not the one who wants Keen. Anelaus has a varin up his ass about this guy. How about this? You pretend you didn't see us, we'll pretend we didn't see you.
I like it. Hey, Paragon. Wait. But... But we're not fighting. I think. We're not meant to be fighting! What the hell, guys? We're not meant to be shooting at each other! Oh no. What the hell just happened? Wait, is that a... Can I hack that? No.
Hold the line!
Okay. And being the pioneering individuals that we are, or not pioneering, what's the word? Begins with E. I'm gonna remember it in a bit. Enterprising. Entrepreneurial type of individuals that we are. Y-A-Y-X-Y. Fuck that one. We are going to break in and see what we got. Medkit. Just in case I need to hack something, I doubt it will, but just in case, in the event that I do. You download the evidence from Lorik's computer. Cool. Guards, I assume. Yeah. Hi there!
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
And who are you, Sterling?
You have me at a disadvantage, miss.
Oh, now you're gonna show some respect? I'm Sergeant Kyra Sterling, Ilanis Risk Control Services. Anelaus would throw you off-world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
Enlighten
me. Breaking the law for bribe money. You know what we do to dirty cops on my world?
Rex, come on. They didn't give me a choice.
I didn't want to fight them. They fired first.
I don't need a gun to rip you to pieces.
Ow. Ow, no. No, no, no. We've been over this before. Oh, the rockets. She got fucked. Gotta throw you first. Mostly because I can. I got one more. Below us. I will it's gonna be a little bit awkward to explain this one. Elevator. All in all, I think that went pretty terrible. Speaking of which, what is our... God damn it. I just want to level it up. We're so close. Oh, so close. Hi.
Commander, there have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
Must be Anelaus's thugs.
It's probably Anelaus's thugs ripping the place apart.
Smartass, huh? That's fine. I can work with that. Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
Okay. I'm not sure where to go from here. Because she's a nice lady. Ish, you know. Obviously, she's got her own, It's not a schedule, but her own agenda. That's the word. But she's not a total bitch. So, gotta give her some points. And nobody says anything in the elevators. Guys! These awkward elevator rides, come on. You gotta, like, talk, make it less awkward.
Hello. Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Noveria Internal Affairs.
Parasini, hi there. Why are you here?
Why is an Internal Affairs agent here?
The Executive Board knows about Analeas' corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months. I want you to convince Keen to testify before the board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
Okay, your job.
You work for Analeas. Can't you just take his records?
He's a crook, not a moron. He doesn't keep logs on his computer saying, this month I stole 3 million credits. Keen's testimony and records are everything I need to prove Analeas' guilt in one package.
Okay. Why can't you do this yourself?
Why don't you ask Keen directly?
Excuse me.
I'm Analeas' secretary. You'd think he'd believe me? That he'd meet me in some dark alley with his evidence?
Probably. Corruption.
That corruption was the rule on Noveria.
The rule is, don't rock the boat. Self-interest is tolerated if it doesn't interfere with business. Analeas is driving customers away.
Okay. I'll talk to Quinn's. Well, I need his pass, but I'll talk to him about it.
I need Keen's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
Seems we'd help more people if we did as she asks.
Look, Shepard, I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
Peak 15 accident.
What's happening up on Peak 15?
Before the weather closed in, Hanshan received a Code Omega signal from him. Code Omega means a terminal breach of safety protocols. No one goes up until the crew sends an all clear.
No all clear, I assume. That's all you know?
That doesn't tell me much.
That's all I've got. No one knows what's going on up there.
Okay, reach Peak 15.
How can
peak
I get to
15?
Peak 15?
The shuttles are down, so you'd have to drive up. If you get Keen to testify, I'll get into the garage.
Okay, Matriarch Benezia.
Do you know why the Matriarch is here?
Something to do with Peak 15. She arrived after we received their Code Omega, the automated warning of a containment breach. She came with an escort of Asari commandos. They took the last shuttle up to Peak 15 with a load of crates.
Okay, what was in the crates?
Do you know what she had in the crates?
No idea. The commandos wouldn't let anyone near them. They seemed heavy, though.
Quite likely they are Geth. Okay, I'll help you.
Alright, I'll talk to Keen and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
So it's Keen, not Quinn. He's Keen. Okay. So, I mean, we've already fucked up, like, every other thing, so let's keep it going.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
Testify against him. Yeah, sure. Let's testify against him.
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Analeas.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it? I have no interest in a public spectacle.
You'd be a hero.
Everyone on this station is chafing under Analeas' extortion. You might end up a hero.
My employers rely on the goodwill of the executive board to work here.
If these executives don't blame Analeas for provoking this, they're fools. You should eat them.
All right. It is obvious that I cannot dissuade you. Very well. I will testify.
24 Paragon?
And whatever arrangements you need with your contact, I will wait here.
Motherfucker, that's a lot. That puts us past Eddie. Nice. And last but not least, Stewardess Kant. Okay, so we leveled up all of our Paragon. That's pretty baller. But we done did it, fam. We done did it. Okay, I want to check my equipment real quick. Nothing of interest. That is a nice assault rifle, though. Rex could probably get some use out of it. Okay, Caden, me. Any armor? Or are we going back to Rex? Rex, you just have the worst luck when it comes to getting armor. You know that? Let's see if real quick. Where is he?
Spectre, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
I convinced him.
It took some persuasion, but Keen has agreed to testify.
That's a world of stress off my back. I'll take the evidence for safe transport. I didn't think you'd help me, being a Spectre and all. I guess some of you can be alright.
I thought you'd be happier.
Doesn't this help you? You don't seem particularly happy.
I'm ecstatic, but right now, I just feel like a long day of work is ending. While you were working on Keen, I got you a garage pass. Be careful up there. I have an arrest to make. Wish I had time to change into something easy to move in. I hate skirts.
This is an outrage. I'll see that you never work in this sector again.
Yeah, get a move on.
You, Shepard! I demand you place this bitch under arrest!
Nah.
You have the right to remain silent. I wish to God you'd exercise it. See you around the galaxy, Commander. I owe you a beer.
I'll keep that in mind. It's Paragon! That's a world of stress off my back. You know what? We'll do Unity again. Because Caden just has the best experience with getting shot and dying all of the time. You had that right, Caden. Should probably give you a shield modulator. So you'd stop dying, you goon. How many credits do we have? 320,000. Okay, so we need to go pick up this package. These elevators, man, they just like, they shoot up out of nowhere. That is cold, even for you, Rex. I just realized we're on a snowball planet. These two have white armor. I have tan. I mean, if you can see past the blizzard, then I suppose that's a good thing? Well, a bad thing for me. We're meant to be going up. Rightio, pick up a package. Can I talk to you without shooting myself in the foot again? I would very much hope so.
Commander, I'm glad you stopped to talk. I wanted to tell you how unfortunate it was that Analeas Sama was caught with his hand in the cookie jar. Rest assured, I bear you no ill will.
I appreciate that. He was a criminal.
Unfortunate? He was a criminal, Captain.
The Executive Board is not concerned with galactic law, Commander. That's why this planet was settled, after all. As far as they are concerned, Analeas Sama went too far. On Noveria, you may do what you wish, so long as you do not disturb public order. I only request that you limit the number of disturbances you provoke. I would consider it a favor.
I'll try.
I don't intend to make life difficult for anyone.
I appreciate that, Commander. If you will excuse me, I must file reports on this incident. Good day.
More Paragon. I'm just getting all of the Paragon right now. A Bull's package. Right. Journal. I'm pretty sure whatever decision I make is going to end up giving me, like, some form of renegade. I will ask you for your help smuggling a package through customs. Here's the powerful experimental weapon mod. Bring it to him at his store. Okay. Cool. I need to count how many missions we've completed. But I will probably do that off screen. Because we're closing in, like, really, really fast. On wrapping those things up. Okay, Uphold. That's an ironic name, now that I think about it. He's going to uphold things.
Greetings, Spectre. Have you brought the package?
Yes.
Here you are. The Spectre has done a great service for this one. From the deepness of light, it thanks you. This one promised compensation for services rendered. It humbly suggests that a sum of 250 credits would be most appropriate.
Sure, you needed me.
Would you have had any chance of getting this past customs without me? You can be a bit more generous.
The other's words possess the discomforting ring of truth. This one could raise the sum to 500 credits. That is half this one's profit taken by the other. It can offer no more.
That's better.
That's thoughtful of you.
This one is glad to have come to an agreement.
Goodbye.
I'm just browsing right now.
This one awaits your return.
Oh, thank God. We didn't get any renegade.
How may this one assist?
Show me what you're selling.
Hey, buddy.
I heard the administrator's been arrested. Any chance you had something to do with that?
Yes.
He was corrupt.
Most people here are. I wish you could take them all down. So what can I do for you today?
Nothing.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
I like that guy.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have a pass.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
She seems so shocked. Gaff. Spider Gaff. I'm going to edit my gun real quick. Shepherd pistol. Combat scanner 7. See you block this. There you go. Bloody hit those guys. I hit these guys more though. Okay, you. Where the hell did you go to? Oh my god, that is something else.
What the?
Okay. You got some explaining to do, miss. I thought we were friends. I'm a little bit hurt.
What did you do here, Commander?
I defended myself.
Me? I'm the victim here. The Geth attacked us.
Geth? You expect me to... Where did they come from?
The Asari bitch came with a bunch of cargo. They were probably packed in those.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezi Asama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
How many?
I need numbers, Captain. A dozen? 100?
Dozens, at least. They're machines. You could pack them tightly. I must report to the executive board. If word gets out about loose geth, there may be an investor panic.
Just another day as Commander Shepard. Do I need to run to the exit to use the Mako? Yeah, okay. That's a little bit misleading. I'm gonna make a quick save. Never hurts to save. Because if at first you don't succeed and you end up fucking up, it's always best to reload. Mako plus. Level 1 hazard. Okay, so drive from point A to point B. That, I think we can do. I got a bad feeling about something. I'm gonna pause real quick. Gotta do a little bit of research, just in case. And apparently there's a way to maximize your experience as well. Pistol and a sniper rifle. Neither of which are of any use to us. Definitely turret. Oh, we just melt that thing. I wonder, does the Mako's hit HP and damage level up as we do? Does it increase? Beep beep. This is slightly awkward. Mako plus. Nope. So make F. It's an upgrade kit. Come on. There we go. Oh, we don't have another rocket coming in. Right, boys. Back into the Mako. No, there is one more. There was one more. Armatures or Colossus? They make no sound whatsoever. Armatures. It almost says, sounds like I'm saying amateur. Every time. Beep beep. Locked crit. Got anything over there? We don't. Well, I'm gonna have to open that. I'm gonna have to open both of these. Save. The reason I'm saving so much is quite simply X, A, B, A, Y. It's just in case I fuck one of these up. I could use the Omni Gel to get it, but again, B, A, Y, A, B. The only reason I'm not doing that is because it would be a total pain in my ass, and I don't actually know if it's going to give me experience. I mean, I've got the Omni Gel to do it. I think it actually caps out at 999. Which, speaking of which, I need to see what this new biotic amp does. Rex. You could use one of these. Cooldown, bonus power. I like the look of that one. I think that suits him a little bit better. Never hurts. Give him a little bit more bang for his buck, so to speak. Our shield is still regenerating. Just melt these shock rippers. Anybody else? Anybody at all? Any takers? Another heavy turret. Well, I hit it, so. That's something. So many checkpoints as well. Like, gaff checkpoints. Check the map real quick. We need to get there. Do we need to get there? Where's that at? Oh, that's the port. Nope, we're nearly there. Swiggity swoogity. Swiggity swig. Excuse me. Oh, that's sneaky. Blends right in. Mother! Okay, so in trying to avoid it, I almost hit it. Genius. That's another turret right there. I'm assuming we got one more up ahead. And probably a bunch of geth. I mean, all things considered, just how old this game is, it's really impressive the way that there is a... I don't want to say no loading screen, but there's barely any loading screens on Noveria. Like, from the building to out here. I have a lot of criticisms about the game, but it's never hurts to share what it does right. I have to do this next part on foot. Oh, that's not intimidating. Is that... Oh, great, it's Krogan. That's a juggernaut. Cool. Yeah. We can warp those guys. Left you. Mostly because I'm an asshole. It doesn't work in the Krogan. Not cool, man. Not cool. Security. Yo. Why is it every time you go to die? You just don't.
User alert. All Peak 15 facilities have suffered a great deal of damage. Biohazard materials present throughout facility. Virtual intelligence user interface offline.
We'll need to get main power back.
That we will, boyos, that we will. And I will give you more HP. Because you are my tank. You are my tank. My only tank. You make me happy when things are dead. That was a little bit intimidating.
What moron installed these turrets facing backwards?
They want to keep their people in as much as they want to keep others out.
I doubt that very much. Tungsten rounds. Okay, save. B A X B Y. Pistol, shotgun. Rex, I think I might have found you a new toy. What am I stuck on? Equipment. Shotguns. Shotgun, dammit! There we go. Okay, Caden. You deserve an upgrade. And it's actually weaker than mine. Look at Dad. Oh. Yes, I'll take this. I will take all of this. I'm green, goddammit. Caden. Do you want an upgrade? Well, too bad. I'm gonna save out of this elevator real quick, because I like that. My survivability has just went up. A whole bunch. Boop. So. Yeah. You guys come here often? Red. Never forgetty. Shock Tripper. I swear, lift is such a fun thing to use. Well, wasn't free. Okay, they're not that good. Oh my god. Speedy little bastards, aren't they? Ah, wait. Not cool, man. Not cool. They're Rachni. Gravitivic Weapons Research. Easy decryption. I think I hit at the Rachni. B B Y X. It's mostly because they were just so in your face. So fidgety. I can hear more. I can hear the wheezing. Or the squealing. You can call it whatever you want. Journal. No, not journal. Map. We need to go to the cafeteria. Or that was the cafeteria. There was a room behind us. See, son of a... Because they jump you. Always because they jump you. Ever tame. Anything in here? rack my soldier. Was that it? I feel like that was it. Anything down there? One can hope. One can only hope. Door sealed. Of course it is. Okay, gents. Onwards and upwards. Another elevator, another sieve. 333 saves. Goddamn. Rightio. That all of them? Of course it's not.
A backup power system, Commander. Must be for the station mainframe.
So whack it and turn this thing on.
Rex, we only do that if things don't work.
Vehicle startup error. Virtual intelligence user interface offline. Manual boot required.
Okay. Is there anything in this room? Passenger trams. Fusion reactor. Oh, okay. Boop. Okay. Memory core. Pretty sure it's corrupt. The VI core appears inoperational. You can attempt to manually reconfigure the databanks or use Omnigel to repair the damaged systems. Manual. Okay, and then we done did it. There we go. Little puzzle. Little annoying puzzle.
It looks like you're trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
You're the station VI.
You're the virtual intelligence that runs this place?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
I'm a Spectre.
Commander Shepard. I work for the Citadel Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
One moment, please. Council authority confirmed. You are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
Where's Benezia?
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
Give me a damage report.
What's the situation here?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress.
Critical
failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
The main reactors.
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry, but I was offline at the time. Shutdown could occur if reactor breach seems likely, or in the case of catastrophic laboratory containment failure. Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid environment will kill biological contagions. It may also damage mechanical ones.
Turn off the heat and hope the cold puts whatever you've unleashed to sleep.
Yeah, pretty sure it doesn't work like that. How would I fix
it? What do I need to do to get the power back on?
The valves to the helium-3 fuel line must be opened. This can be done at the controls on the reactor assembly proper.
Okay, the main reactor.
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry. Emergency guidelines.
What landlines?
What are the landlines, and why are they disabled?
The landlines connect my mainframes here at Central Station to the various sub-facilities of Peak 15. This allows the crew to remotely access my databases from the comfort and security of their labs. When emergency protocols were implemented within the hot labs, the cabling was automatically ejected.
That seems... not very practical. How do I fix
them? How do I reconnect the landlines?
The landlines are designed for easy reconnection. The router for the landlines is on the roof of operations. Simply activate the controls and the hardware will reconnect and reboot automatically.
Other topics.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Your final logs.
Tell me what occurred immediately before you shut down.
Stage 1 alert issued at Hot Labs. Contaminants released from Laboratory Pod Gamma. Emergency protocols implemented. Stage 2 alert issued at Hot Labs. Isolation 2 breached. Tram shut down. Landline to Hot Labs disconnected. Stage 3 alert issued locally. Contaminants in tram tunnels. Station shut down and evacuation initiated. Code Omega sent.
Contaminants?
What sort of contaminants escaped?
I'm sorry, Commander. Inquiries related to our research require privileged access.
Of course.
Only executives of Binary Helix have that level of clearance.
Okay, hostile
the creatures.
Creatures
we've encountered here. Did they come from the labs?
I'm sorry, Commander.
Of course.
Inquiries related to our research require.
I mean, you just say yes
access.
Or no. It doesn't
only
say anything about what they are. You're shut on.
Why were you taken offline?
In the event, Peak 15 must be sterilized for security purposes. My program and data are purged.
They kill you?
They kill you if something goes wrong?
My systems are permanently disabled. To be killed, I would need to be alive. I am merely a database program.
Wow. Dark. Give me a damage report.
I need instructions on how to repair the station.
Critical failure. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures.
Now we've already been over this.
Critical failure. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status quo?
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
Okay.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
No, I'm trying to get a sign, Rex. I'm trying to get a sign. Where's the stick between? Elevator to the roof. Cafeteria. Tram. Okay.
User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are.
You know what? Nah, we'll do the roof first. Reestablish communication. If that is at all possible.
Trams are offline.
Okay. Anybody up here? Anyone at all? I mean, I'm all ears. Yeah, we got an exclamation mark. Recni. Yep.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures.
I get those little exploding a-holes. The frame rate is dropping so hard right now. Oh my god. Don't do that. That's scary.
Passenger trams are offline.
And screw that little bugger right there. Just walk in. And miss. Landline open. Easy decryption. Radio. Save. AAXBB. Heavy human armor. Irrelevant to me. Mirror terminal.
Online. How may I assist you?
You're just like a peach glow, the main reactor.
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry, but I was offline at the... Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid environment will kill biological...
Well, that's not working.
What are the landlines, and why are they disabled?
The landlines connect my mainframes here at Central Station. This allows the crew to... emergency protocols were implemented...
We've already been over all of this.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Yep.
That's all I need right
very
now.
Well,
she's not going to be very helpful. Landline. Landline's repaired. Can I get a status report?
Connections restored. Processing new data. User alert. Unable to connect to hot lab facilities.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Rift Station.
What's the status of Rift Station?
Rift Station has been locked down by the staff. There are presently no contaminants within the facility.
The staff?
The staff is alive then?
Yes, though the number of personnel is below the official staff count.
Yeah, we lost some people.
Rift Station locked down?
Emergency procedures require each facility to isolate itself to prevent the spread of contagion. It would also appear that there are several employees quarantined for medical treatment.
Can I get in?
It's locked down. Will I be able to enter?
The passenger trams can bring you to the facility. Further access will be at the discretion of the security forces there.
Okay, hot labs.
Give me a status report on the hot labs.
I am sorry. The network connections to the labs have been damaged. Data is limited.
Internal status.
You have no idea what's going on inside.
I'm afraid not. My last log entry is shortly after the Stage 2 containment alert was sounded.
Facility overview.
Give me an overview of the facility.
The hot labs isolate dangerous biological or cybernetic contaminants during development. The complex is built within a glacier. In the event of an accident, it can be irradiated and sunk into the ice.
Okay. Damage report. See if you've updated that.
Critical failure. Report complete. Do you have an additional system?
The main reactor.
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry. Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid.
You are useless, Mira. So very useless. Tut tut. Back down we go. Okay, so apparently we need to rescue some scientists. So much to do, so little time. Mr. Alinko. Okay, let's go reboot that reactor. Can't be anywhere near as hard as, you know, disarming a nuke. Nah, love. Nah. Nope. Nope. Welcome to Nopeville. Population, let's get the fuck out of here. I feel like I'm going to get jumped again. It seems to be a habit. Save right here. Boop.
Now entering main reactor. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
That's great to know. I look red.
User
yeah,
alert.
Of course they're in the
main
doorway.
Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
There's one thing right over here. Best to kill it. Or is it above me? It's above me. Kaden's actually doing some form of work. There's a juggernaut. Level up. Spider Gov. You are not running anywhere, sir. No. You're right here. Where'd you go to? You go above me? To the right. Stop jumping. I'm like looking at my radar to try to track him. Oh. Kaden and Rex killed him. Destroyer. Son of a bitch. barrier.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Warp does like minor damage. It mainly comes into effect when what the hell are you shooting at? No. Mainly comes into effect for a debuff. Okay, that should be us. Level up. We want to. Unity wouldn't hurt. And I think we're actually gonna need it in a little bit. Yeah. Save real quick. Didn't level up the other two, because I'm a genius. Sentinel and Medicine. Wouldn't hurt. You can actually do a little bit of work. And Rex, let's level up your shotguns. What level are we not? We're level 40. Pretty dope. Pretty dope. Wow. That was easy. You've completed the repairs to Peak 15. That fatigue thing is quite annoying. Why can't I sprint all of the time? Mira.
Online, connected to subsidiary facilities. How may I assist you?
Loose contaminants.
What's this about loose contaminants?
Dangerous biological agents are present in the tramway decontamination chamber. The tram station has been sealed in the interest of crew safety. Activation of the fail-safe plasma jets is recommended prior to access.
How do I activate the purge?
How do I activate the fail-safe system?
Controls for the fail-safe systems are located in the security checkpoint outside decontamination. User alert. The fail-safe system is currently inoperable.
How would I fix it?
What would it take to get the decon fail-safes operating again?
There is a hardware fault in the control system. This can be repaired on-site using a standard Omni tool.
Just open it?
Unlock the decontamination chamber.
User alert. Contaminants are present within the decontamination chambers. Passage is not recommended.
How can I get rid of them?
How do I get rid of the contaminants?
The chamber is equipped with a fail-safe system which vents a 5,000-degree Kelvin plasma. This is sufficient to sterilize any potential contagion. Unfortunately, the fail-safe system is disabled at this time.
What should I do?
What's the problem?
There is a hardware fault in the control system. This can be repaired on-site using a standard Omni tool.
Okay, other topics.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Yeah.
That's all I need.
Very well,
we're done with you.
Logging you out.
She has got nothing new to contribute. Elevator. So we need to fix the trams, go rescue some people, and then find Benezia. Easy enough. Let's go, boyos. I'm gonna get jumped again. Yep. Fool me once. Shame on me. Fool me twice. Well, and at that point, I'm just an idiot. See, I can't even pronounce the word properly. Noveria. Save all the things. Elevator. Going up.
Now entering decontamination and transit hub.
Yay.
User alert. Loose contaminants in the decontamination chamber. Access to passenger tramways inadvisable.
I'll keep that in mind. Hardy Electronics. Well, thanks, guys. Just, you know, interrupt yourself. Mira Terminal.
Online. Connected to subsidiary facilities. How may I assist you?
What's this about loose contaminants?
Dangerous biological...
Oh, we've been over all
the
this.
The trial station has been sealed in the interest of crew safety. Activation of the fail-safe plasma... Controls for the fail-safe systems are located in the security checkpoint outside the...
Okay.
User alert. The fail-safe system...
Yeah, we've been over all of this.
Logging you out.
I can't save either, so I need to kill something. Hardy Electronics. B, Y, Y, B, X. It wasn't hard. Burn, baby, burn. Oh, getting jumped again. Jump in. Nada. Wait, is there? Yeah, okay. Computer console.
Control group, loosen them. They're in. We can't escape. Up the tunnels now. We're sorry. The leads couldn't get to the struck. Get out while you can.
He killed himself because he was part of whatever happened here.
Among my people, a suicide's body would be left for scavengers. The Nathak will get to him eventually.
What are the Nathak? More stuff. Game plus. Let me walk up the steps. He's mentioned them a few times now. Yeah. Little buggers. Save here so we don't have to run for all of that again. Rightio, boyos. That's a tram station. Map. Deacon Shimmer. Purge controls. I can't even walk down there. Anything in here? Anything of value, at least? Not a goddamn thing.
Departing Central Station. Destination, Rift Station.
Cool beans.
Now arriving at Rift Station, Binary Helix Research Facility.
Cool. Okay. Nah. Do we have anything over here? Quarantine lab. Scientist barracks. Elevator to restricted area. Science station, hot labs. Okay, let's go to the science station. If that is within our grasp. Well, apparently we only have one option. Boop. Hey there, guys. Hope you're not gonna shoot me or anything. That would suck. Save right here.
Stand down.
Sorry, what's up?
We couldn't be sure what was on the tram.
No autopsy, no fall. Can you run a tram?
I'd only be upset if they'd fired.
Even hopped up on stems, my people know the rule. Two legs good, four legs bad. Look, You're human, and that's enough that I won't shoot, but I'd like to know who you are.
I'm a Spectre.
My name is Shepard. I'm a Spectre.
Huh. I won't look a heavily armed horse in the mouth. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out, and he ain't all there anymore. The first we knew, the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
You did well.
You were taken by surprise and had civilians to protect. You did a good job, Captain.
Yeah? Sure as hell doesn't feel like it.
Yeah, I can relate.
Sent her sorry to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday. We haven't heard from her since.
I'll see what I can do.
I'm not gonna let any of your people die.
All I can do is hold out here and protect the civilians.
There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. Can take you down to the hot labs.
Oh, if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
Okay. This facility.
Tell me about Rift Station.
I can't talk about everything. What do you need to know?
How secure are you?
Tell me about the defenses here.
Secure enough that you shouldn't poke in corners.
You survived somehow.
I was just impressed with your operation. Being able to weather a week of assaults is no mean feat.
Only the best get assigned to high security facilities like this. What impresses me most is the turrets, alarms, and cameras. They're all routed through a central location out by the quarantine labs. One guy can lock down the whole facility. The security hub's the last logical fallback, and we'd have cover from the turrets all the way.
Okay. What do they do here?
What kind of research is done here?
Beats me. I'm not supposed to know. So long as people don't start dying, it's not my problem.
Okay, aliens.
What can you tell me about the aliens?
Ask Dr. Olar. He's the only one who made it out of the hot labs. He's the only Volus left in here.
Okay, the hot labs.
I need to know more about the situation in the hot labs.
The facility's off the network. The only way to find out would be to send scouts down the elevator, and I won't send my people to their death.
The bugs came from the lab?
Did the aliens come from inside the facility, or did they attack from outside?
You want my personal opinion? Labs like that exist to do stupid crap that gets people killed.
What's the facility like?
Tell me about the structure of the hot labs.
It's built into one of the glaciers further down the mountain. Real old, thick, stable one. Something goes wrong, they heat it up and sink it into the ice. Normally, the crew gets to the labs using a tram from Central Station. We've got an elevator that connects directly, but it's for emergency use only.
Listen, I'm not sending my people down there. It's too dangerous. You understand?
I got you. Benezia.
You're certain the matriarch is still in the hot labs?
She hasn't come back here. You came through Central Station, so she ain't there.
Your staff.
How are your people holding up?
We weren't expecting the initial wave. They made it inside. We lost some good people. Those of us left are shorthanded. We've kept order by long shifts and stems. I don't like it, but I don't see an alternative.
Okay.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that. Hell! Man the perimeter!
That it?
Thanks for the help. Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
No problem.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
Okay. Let's go talk to the lab assistants. Anything over here? Nah. Let's see it real quick. Actually, guys, I think that's gonna wrap it up for today. I don't want to leave it on a cliffhanger, but it's the best thing I can do right now. I'm out of time, anyway. So, thank you guys very much for watching. As always, if you want to see more videos like this, be sure to leave a like, comment down below. If you don't want to see videos like this, and you don't like them, let me know how I can improve it, and what you would enjoy seeing. So, again, as always, my name has been Edwin, better known as SOLIDSNAKEE, and I shall speak to you all next time. Later, guys.